Well, I'm just here, just outside Macca's in Circular Quay, and I've just encountered quite an interesting sight, which is an installation for Vivid. Obviously, it's going to look much more spectacular at night when it's all lit up. Still, it's quite interesting. I think it's for the Taronga Park Zoo. So, what looks like swimming or flying tortoises, and you've got to wonder what these guys think of it up there. Anyway, Vivid's in Sydney coming up very soon.